It's time to hunt some more pennies. What's up, everyone? It's Bobby. And that's right, I got 50 rolls of pennies here. Got 5 machine rolled and 45 customer wrapped, all ready to be searched. We're gonna do the 5, move this one over here. We'll do the 5 machine rolled first and then get to the customer wrapped. Can we get maybe some more wheats before the end of the year? Maybe even an Indian cent? Let's see. Also, only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you enjoy this video, consider subscribing. It's free and you can always change your mind. Let's get to the hunt. Going through roll 4, and besides these two destroyed pennies, we got the first find. It's a 2009, the formative years design. So that's cool. Find these every now and then. All the way into roll 14, no wheat cents yet, just a couple of damaged pennies, this tone 1992 and the 2009. We got the first Canadian right here. What cookie? 1965. Here we go. First Canadian. Into roll 17, and we're finally gonna have the first wheat cent with the obverse facing. It's a 1950D. Here we go. First wheat cent. There it is. Cool. Roll 21 was an ender, but I missed it. It's a 2009 birth years. Look at that. There it is. Pretty dirty, but it's 2009. And that's 2 now. In that same roll, we're going to have the second wheat cent. I almost missed it here, but I seen that date. It's a last year, 1958D. Real dirty. But, oh man, yeah, it's super dirty. Wheat scent. That's the second one now. Going through roll 29, and we got the third wheat scent right here. Obverse facing, it's a 1955D. There we go. Third wheat scent now. In the same roll, and we got the first wheat scent from the 40s with the obverse facing, it's a 1944P. There we go. And that makes 4 wheat cents now. Cool. Maybe this box is starting to turn around. Pretty dirty too. That edge right there. Cool. Towards the back of roll 30, and we got the 5th wheat cent right here with the reverse facing. Here it is. Let's see that year. Another 1944P. That's 5 wheat cents now. Going through roll 38, and here's another wheat cent right here with the reverse facing. See that year? A 1944D. And this is the 6th wheat cent now. Going through roll 41, and we got the 7th wheat cent right here. Obverse facing, I already seen it, I already checked. It's a 1955P. I checked for the doubling already, but it's not. Pretty beat up too, his face there and at the bottom. But it's another wheat scent, and it's the 7th one. Towards the back of roll 46, and we got the 8th wheat scent right here. It's a 1945P. There we go. It's 8 now. I just laid out roll 50, and it's gonna have a wheat scent in it. Wheat scent number 9. Look at that. And the last roll. See the year. And it's an oldie. 1936P. Sweet. Always cool to find a pre-40s wheat scent. And there we go. Sorry if it's not focusing. Camera's kind of old. But that's 9 wheat scents now. And an oldie. Gonna finish this roll up, then we'll do a wrap up. Alright, we hunted all 50 rolls, and here's what we got. Decent amount of finds. We'll start at the top. We got 3 pounds of copper. I've been taking the copper out of my boxes. 3 pounds there. And then there's 8 destroyed pennies. You know, chipped up, damaged, destroyed ones. Always taking them out. 25 Canadian, always common in my area. And the oldest Canadian is right there, a 1962. Then we got 6 2009s, 1 birth, 3 formative, and 2 professional life. We got this 1992 Denver with a really nice toning in the back. It has like a really real shine. So I'm going to sleeve that one up. It's pretty cool. 4 1959 Ds. And for the wheat, we got 9. There was 4 from the 50s, 4 from the 40s, and the oldest one was a 1936P. Adding more wheat cents before the end of the year, always nice. So, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you haven't subscribed yet, I'd appreciate it if you did. And I'll see you in the next hunt.